All right. My screen share is on. See the DMs. So once he gets it off his bank, bro. Bloodthirsty, my guy? Let me see. This person don't go after him. No, let's do it. Keep messing him when you will be damaged by 2%. 2%. Yeah, that's not good for the Festus. That's horrible. For Fist? Yeah, that's terrible. Because that's easily dodgeable. That is actually one of the worst things on it. I really wish I could reset. Thank you. That's weird. Oh, shoot. I'm about to go the wrong way, Loki. I do not want this Estus because Curse of the Bloodthirsty on the Estus is cheeks. What? Curse of the Umber Knight penalties you for freaking fighting NPCs. Crazy. That's garbage. Not even gonna read it. Ooh. What? It also has a chance to deal the same damage that your main weapon does back to you. Oh. Oh, that's tough if you're fighting a dagger user. You're fighting a dagger user. You're done for it. Done so. GG's. Low key. Well, if you're freaking, what was it? If you're heavy, you don't even have to worry about that, though. Also, with my graphics being turned down. Lusile Vin year or two. Okay, got a trade. I got a crypt blade. What is SDW?